为了控制新冠病毒的传播，澳门关闭了所有赌场。Macau shut all its casinos to curb COVID. Macau shut all its casinos to curb COVID. Macau, 澳门 Macau shut.关闭，因为前面是三人称单数，后面加了 s, shuts all its 所有它的 casinos, casino s 的发音，赌场 ，to 动词为了 to curb, curb 是控制的意思。Curve, COVID, 新冠病毒。本周将进行四次新冠集体检查。Four rounds of mass COVID testing slated this week. Four rounds of mass COVID testing slated this week. Four rounds.四次 ，mass 大批的，数量很多的，广泛的 ，mass COVID testing 新冠检查 ，slated slate 是动词，安排计划 ，slate 四次检查安排在 this week 这个星期。警察将监视外面的人流。Police will monitor flows of people outside. Police will monitor flows of people outside. Police 警察 will 将 monitor 监视动词 monitor flow.流动，什么流动呢 ？Flows of people， 人们的流动，人流。Outside， 外面的。对不服从者将给予严厉的惩罚。The stringent punishments will be imposed for those who disobey.The stringent punishments will be imposed for those who disobey. The stringent, 严厉的，严格的。Punishment, 惩罚 punishments will be, 被动形式，前面的 stringent punishments 是主语 imposed.Impose, 强制实行的意思 Imposed for those who 对这样的人什么人呢 Disobey 不服从的人给予严厉的惩罚约有19000人被强制隔离Around 19,000 people are in mandatory quarantine. Around 19,000 people are in mandatory quarantine. Around 19,000, 19,000, 19,000 people are, 比动词代表状态。这些人在处于什么状态呢 ？In mandatory， 强制的 ，mandatory quarantine 隔离 ，quarantine。政府坚持中国的清零政策。The government adheres to China's zero COVID policy. The government adheres to China's zero COVID policy. The government, 政府, adhere to, 坚持, adhere to, 后面加对象, China's, 中国的, zero COVID policy, 清零政策叫做 zero COVID policy。居民本周将参加四次新冠集体检查。Residents will be required to take part in mass COVID-19 tests 4 times this week. Residents will be required to take part in mass COVID-19 tests 4 times this week.Residents, residents, 居民，这代表澳门的居民 will be required, 将需要 to take part in, 参加 take part in, 参加什么呢 ?mass, 集体团体的 COVID-19 tests, 新冠检查4 times, 四次 this week, 这个星期。美国考虑恢复向沙特阿拉伯出售攻击性武器。US weighs possible resumption of offensive arms sales to Saudis. US weighs possible resumption of offensive arms sales to Saudis.U.S. 美国 weighs 考虑做某件事情的意思 weighs 后面加了 s 因为三人称单数 possible resumption 可能的 resumption 恢复 resumption z 的发音 resumption 什么恢复呢 of offensive arms sales offensive攻击的 arm sales 武器的出售 offensive arms 攻击性武器的 sales 出售 to Saudis 沙特阿拉伯 Saudi Arabia 沙特阿拉伯是美国的最大的武器客户Saudi Arabia is the biggest U.S. arms customer. Saudi Arabia is the biggest U.S. arms customer. Saudi Arabia, 沙特阿拉伯 Saudi Arabia is the biggest, 最大的 the biggest, U.S., 美国的Arms customer, arms 武器 customer 客户 arms customer 武器客户。中国战斗机越过台湾海峡的中线。Chinese fighter jets cross the median line of Taiwan Strait.Chinese fighter jets cross the median line of Taiwan Strait. Chinese fighter jets, 中国战斗机 crossed, 越过了 crossed. The median line, median line 是中线 The median line, 什么中线呢 of,Taiwan Strait, 台湾海峡的中线。中线是中国和台湾之间的非正式缓冲区。The median line is an unofficial buffer between China and Taiwan. The median line is an unofficial buffer between China and Taiwan.The median line, 中线 is, 是 an unofficial, 非正式的。unofficial, buffer 是缓冲区。本来的意思是缓冲物，这指的是缓冲区 buffer between China and Taiwan, 中国和台湾之间的缓冲区。